Max, we're gonna have a baby soon. Hey, I'm just debating what I should do today. I'm not used to having this much freedom. Mwah. One way to lead into a conversation. Cloudy with a light breeze tomorrow, and happy spirits. The flower dance is coming up. Abby, you're gonna dance with me, right? You're gonna fucking finally dance with me this year? Alright, grab this pickled stuff. And let's throw in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll throw in these green beans. Okay. Alright, full hearts with Jiro now, too. Excellent. Mayonnaise time. And now, Fruit Bat Cave. Spice Berry, alright. Decent. As soon as I get all this done, I'm gonna go up, I'm gonna finally buy that something. So I can afford both of them. I'll probably go for the coop, but alright. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the big coop. Let's head up and get this built. I think I have everything we need for it. So I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be wood and stone. Salmon berries. And a tree I can cut down that I didn't cut down before. How dare I? Right after this, I should head over to see Clint. Oh, wait. Right, she's not open today. Fuck you, Robin! Yeah, I see you right down there. Fuck you, Robin. Oh well, salmon berries. We get an absurd amount of salmon berry jelly. Kent needs a seaweed. I can get like 50 of those for you. Give me one day. And oh! Hey, Evelyn! I found a leak for your stupid husband. Sorry, your grumpy husband. Another gloomy day. What the
Thank you, dear. This leek looks delicious. George will be so happy. He loves when I make eggs with leeks for breakfast.
Alright. Alright, I can probably get the money. Hey, Alex. I wish there were more girls in this town, know what I mean? I mean, barring the one I'm married to, there's... Okay, she's taken. Don't know about her, though apparently I went down... Whatever, I don't really care. Never mind. I'm just gonna move on. I think I already checked this one. Yeah. Alright, right, Clint. Get the geodes checked out, and... Yeah. So tomorrow, I will be heading to Robin's to get the thing built. Alright, good stuff, please. Okay. Well, I can sell this at least. More salmon berries. I'm getting three every time, that's good. I should really just stock up on more of these pots. Ooh, honey. Can make a warp totem. Or token, or whatever. Let me check this. Freaking, Woodstone coal. Right! I got no friggin' coal. Let me get the cheese, because I know it's done. It was instinct. Also, I didn't want to put that in there. I want to put the salmon berries in. Stupid me. Alright, what's it take for this again? Now I just need the fiber. Okay. Keep that on me at all times. Do for the rest of my time. Maybe fish. Yeah, I'm gonna do more fishing today. And by that, I mean what I'm going to do is I'm gonna go down there, I'm gonna pick up everything I see, and then I'm gonna have to run back here, and then I'm gonna do the fishing. Did not mean to do that. Especially since I'm already picking up lots of stuff just on my way down there. You know what? I'm just going to kind of walk around and forage for the salmon berries today. And maybe I'll fish afterwards. I can get the hardwood also. Yeah, I think that's going to be my plan. Plus, chop down more trees! Because fuck the forests. Next thing I upgrade to gold is going to be my axe. I'm gonna have so much fucking salmon berry jelly for, like, years. Look at that. I have 45 salmon berries and I don't even know how much I have back home. So much jelly. You jelly? I'm not jelly. I'm making that jelly. Jelly to Selly. Do I want to buy another hat from you? Let's see. It's 2 pixels. What the hell? Eh. Hey, more salmon berries. I should just, like, message Rhino on Skype and just be like, help, I have too many salmon berries. See how he reacts. Knowing him, you just have no idea what I'm saying. I don't think he... Well, actually, he probably sees on Skype, but I was gonna say, he probably doesn't even know I'm playing this game right now. Then again, at this point in time, I don't think there's anybody who doesn't expect me to be playing this game. No, I have fucking 78. You know, yeah, I'm gonna message him, hang on. Alright, these dandelions. More salmon berries, cause they're all mine! Trash. But at this point, I'm like expecting to just pull salmon berries out of people's garbage. I'm gonna walk up around here real quick, see if there are any more salmon berry bushes or just stuff to forage. Salmon berries! Pretty sure I already went up there, so I'm gonna just walk back. Sell everything except, you know, the fucking 84 salmon berries, which I'll put away so I can turn to jelly. I need so many more preserves jars, but I don't think it'd be worth getting them all. Just take too much wood and stone and coal and stuff. I mean, I have plenty of wood, to be fair. It's the stone and coal that's a problem. 96 salmon berries. And it's maybe, and it's like just over halfway through spring. Wait, closing the doors. Alright, sleep time, and then I think I'm gonna end the session. Or maybe after a couple more days so it's an even 3 hours, but let's sleep now. That's a casual thing to happen overnight! Abigail gave birth to a baby girl. Oh. Right, names. There. Level 9 foraging, plus 1 axe proficiency. Rain totem. Does that, like, make it rain or something? I imagine. Yep. Two pickled cauliflowers. That is two pickled cauliflowers. Two of them. Moving on. Everything went well, and now little Anya is part of the family. We're very fortunate. Is Anya up here? Yep. Anya is sleeping.
Why are babies so weird?
Clear and sunny. Let them not be on my side. Cranberry candy, okay. Give me a kiss. There we go. Bye. Ah, stuff everywhere. Okay. That cauliflower is gonna get me a lot of money when it eventually goes in. I kind of hope I get a big cauliflower from this. Well, I mean, I kind of hope. I really hope I get a big cauliflower from this. I also really hope I'm able to, like... Because I don't know if it, like, the big cauliflower itself is its own item, or if it just gives you more cauliflower, but... I probably really do need to get more preserves jars and kegs if I'm going to basically be turning everything into jelly. So... Or jelly, or pickling it, or whatever. All right, chickens. Fruit Bat Cave, I swear to God, if you give me salmon berries, I'm almost happier you gave me nothing. I know I could probably get, like, more cows and stuff, but until I get- I kind of want to get the deluxe barn and focus more on, like, getting the stuff for the community center. Speaking of which, I can go get that now. Robin's gonna be fucking open today, hopefully. If she isn't, I'll cut her head off and eat the innards. And then feed the outer parts to Pip. And then I'll top it off some salmon berries! Need something built? Damn right I do. Oh, I just straight up upgrade the coop. Okay. First thing tomorrow morning, alright. And I'm gonna celebrate with a plasma TV. And now, if I can pull this off, I've got berries on my head. Oh, I was happy about that too. I think I might go mining for the specific purpose of getting coal so I can make more preserves jars. Because I don't have enough of them. Especially since I plan to, like, preserve slash keg everything. Ooh, a leak. Decent amount of energy, but I'm not gonna bother, I don't think. Yeah, I could just load, like... Where could I even put them? I would just run out of space. I would just need, like, circles upon circles of them, just, like, right here. Which is probably exactly what I should do. Cheese isn't done. Okay, I was expecting it to be. So yeah, coal. Or maybe I could buy some from that guy, from Clint. I'm gonna put the plasma TV down though first. Take care of this real quick. Okay, pick you up. Cannot put that in her room. Can I put this in her room? Yeah, I can just throw it down wherever in her room. Bear statue. Serves no real purpose, but it's there. And, there, because that fits perfectly. And a TV, just like, maybe just an extra TV in here. Nah, doesn't make sense. Nah, I'll just budge a TV. I don't know what I'm even going to do with that. I'm glad I owned a heavy pair of boots before moving in. It's hard to imagine tiptoeing around the mud in sneakers. I wanted to kiss her, not wave my sword at her. I mean, that's how the baby was made, but... wait. Oh, no, I can't, like, place it outside, can I? Damn. Would have been great. I kind of got no use for it now, though. I'll put it away, I guess. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go mining for coal. I don't have a lot of time, but I've got a warp totem if things get bad. Probably start at floor 10 or something. How do I even get coal, exactly? Do I just break rocks and eventually it comes up? I freaking forget how it works. I don't think there was an ore for it, specifically, was there? Well, I got a dwarf scroll. Everything dies. Right, it was. I think it was mostly from, like, the minecarts and things like that. No idea if the minecart here is replenished, though. It doesn't look like it. So, that's gonna be a no-go. There's also boxes and stuff that had it, but meh. I'm just gonna get out of here. I'll go to Clint's tomorrow to try to buy more, I think. It's just barely too late to do that now. I can head to the museum and drop off the dwarf scroll, though. If I'm quick. New reward. Dwarvish translation guide teaches you Dwarvish. Now I know Dwarvish. Okay. I can use those for mayonnaise machines, but that's it, right? Pretty sure, so yeah. It's only 5 p.m. Probably bed soon, though. Good, they're going back to their things now. Close. And let me put the hoe back here. Might need that golden axe soon, too. I think the chickens went back in. That'd be good. Yep, they did. Okay. Nope. Open the door, please. Okay. Sell the cheese, early bed, I think. And I got a kid, I need to take all the early bedtimes I can get. I had a good day today. There's always something. Yeah. Hug, kiss, mama. You're still asleep, right? Good. Stay asleep, like, forever. Oh, I already know how to cook that. Okay, yeah. Alright. I wonder if I could have put this, like, on a table or something. Or could I give it to Abby? Okay, fine. Alright, I'm asleep early. Pretty decent. Okay. Hey, Abby, you're in the same place as before. Wonder if Anya will grow up to be a farmer like you. Well, if she wants to live on this farm, she better. Neutral today, alright. Oh, it's Gunther, I think. Oh, good morning, Mr. Max. I hope it's not too early. Well, I just wanted to stop by and thank you in person for all the wonderful artifacts and minerals you've discovered. You've done so much for one person. In fact, I've just received a letter from the Office of the Regional Secretary of Artifacts. We're being honored with the coveted Golden Shovel Award for our significant contributions to the field. And it's all thanks to you. Well, I should let you go back to your work. Oh, I almost forgot. I have a gift for you. It's an old key that's been sealed to the museum vault for at least 100 years. It's a little rusty, but still beautiful. You got the rusty key, it's been added to your wallet. Well, I wonder what that could be for. Also, so much jelly now. Look at all this salmonberry jelly. There's gonna be no shortage of that anytime soon. Got this parsnip. Garlic. Alright. I'll water everything in a moment. I should just pickle the garlic now, I think. Parsnip. Garlic, alright. And I'll just straight up sell- no. I'll make more of a profit, but if I be patient. But my god. Alright. Alright. First, water everything. Oh, right, hi. Can I, like, give her- I can't give her stuff right now. I might start giving nah. I mean, there's no real point in trying to get more stars with people right now. Because, like, I'm probably gonna stop playing by the end of year two or something. Because, like, I just gotta get the community center and then that's pretty much it, I think. Well, aside from, like, that whole thing with the Grandpa's Shrine. And, like, returning at the beginning of the third year. That's probably when I'm gonna stop the Let's Play. And actually, okay. For some reason, I swear there was something else out there. Maybe I'm being crazy. Rhino, stop looking sad. Energy. There. Happier now. Fill the watering can back up. Main reason I'm not bothering with the gifts for villagers now is because, like, I would have to keep looking up what they like. I kinda just want to play the game my own way. Alright. Gonna go to Clint now and buy a ton of coal. It requires 8, doesn't it? 8 for every preserves jar. How many preserves jars do I currently have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 12. Let's see if I can get a total of 20. Actually, because I can get like a... Alright, give me a second to do math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Yeah, if I get 20, that's good. 20 is a good amount. So, 8 times 8. So I'm gonna need 64 coal from you, buddy. Maybe I won't be getting 64 coal from him. I'm just gonna go with the 10 and, yeah. I'll make one more preserves jar. Or I'll just hold on to it for the sake of having coal and, I don't know, maybe, hopefully I can get some more. Oh, I can turn wood into coal! Right, I'm stupid. So I have that kiln that I haven't fucking used at all. Alright, maple syrup too. Alright, wasted some money on coal there, but whatever. Alright, there's 4 garlic and the cauliflower.
Meanwhile, let's craft myself another preserves jar using the coal I do have. And I'll outline a spot for my circle over here, I think. I should have it decently close by. I mean, if I were to move all this up to the space to the spot where they are currently, the preserve jars currently are. Oh, this is gonna take a while. I can tell. If I were to switch them around, I could probably put it down here. Actually, the water thing might get in the way. Yeah, because like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that would work. I just kind of would maybe need to wait until it's all done. Unless like a... There. Put that one there to kind of mark out where one of the corners is going to be. Why did I not put more wood in? This is kind of what I'm going to be doing for a while. I got plenty of wood, so... Plenty of stone, too, but I might need to get a bit more of that. Also, just notice there's water this thing. One more and I can make another preserves jar. I actually need to move this out one from the wall in order to actually be able to access it all, so... Whatever, this still works. What does it take to make a furnace real quick? 20 copper ore, hang on. Let's make another one of these real quick. And you can go there for now. I'm aware it's looking like crap at the moment, but... Give it time. Can I make... Okay, I'm not going to make more, but what does it take to... It takes gold bars? Fuck that. I can't put, like, multiple wood in at once, aside from the required, like, 10 or whatever. I think this is gonna go well. I mean, the keg is still gonna be pretty odd out, but I could just, like, move that down here or something. The animals went back inside, so I'll close their doors. Good thing I've been cutting down all those fucking trees. Gonna need 6 more preserve jars. I'm gonna stop filling up the ones that show up here. Or stop filling them up after they empty so that I can start moving them. I'll have the bottom be down here so that I can enter it from the top easily. I might actually just spend an entire day doing this at one point. That day's not today, though. I'm ready to call it night pretty soon. Mwah. Alright. Bedtime. $2,800. I'm gonna end the session here, though. So, alright. I'll see you next time. You get the idea. Water the carpet.